Hello. Okay, everyone. This is Enkh Erdene from Mongolia. And yes, he has won Mongolia's Got Talent.
Яг миний мөрөд маань дуучин болох байсан. Э тийм болохоор би яг авьяаслан монголчуудад 2016 онд орчихсон.
Heidi, your turn.
Come to mommy.
Oh, don't, Heidi.
He is good.
Did you want this one?
Yes, I did.
He's amazing.
Mongolia's Got Talent, the winner.
How are you? I chose you because your voice is amazing. And because also you're a winner. And I like winning also. Are you a little bit nervous?
Yes.
Yeah. So I think it's important to project because you have a star voice.
Мэдээж тайзан дээр гарах бүрдээ баг ямар нэгэн байдлаар жижиг том байдлаар сандардаг. Миний хамгийн том үрэл бол дэлхийн хэмжээний од болох. Энэ бол миний боломж, хөшүүрэг маань болж өгч байна.
Did you mentor in Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia. I went
That's
to the
not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be okay.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blame it on my roots. I sure them boots. Ruined your bright time for you. Last one knew. You last one to show. I was the last one you thought you seeded. And I saw the surprise. The fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, say don't even make me rude. But you never hear me complain. Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Think I slip on down to the oasis. And I got friends, lonely places.
That was fun.
Heidi with a smug face.
I mean, how amazing is his
voice? Wait.
Yes.
Wait.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course not.
No
one can lip sync on American.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Yeehaw
because
to
your
that.
Tone is stunning, absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think,
and then
I think, I
the track comes.
Do you know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
I really want to hear his voice.
I think maybe if he did some a cappella.
seconds of a mention, you were all alone. I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got no hold. Just a phone call left unknown, so them is parking up. The cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Then let go, keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'd be safe to feel a grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, and I believe a letter. What's been on your mind? Lately you've been searching for a darker place to hide. That's alright. But if you carry on abusing, you've been robbed from us. I refuse to lose another friend to trust. Just come home. Don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'd be safe to feel a grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you lost your way, and I believe a lot of there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel a grace. And if you lost your way, if you lost your way. And I know you're down and out now, but I needed to be brave. Hiding from the truth ain't gonna make this all okay. I feel pain if you don't feel a grace and you lost your way.
What's your name?
Sam Siri. My name is Sam Siri. I put music out as Nicotine Dolls.
Where are you from?
I live in New Jersey.
Tell me why you come on the show, Sam, please.
I came here because I've been making music my entire life. And like a month ago was the first month that I ever actually paid my bills or anything with making music. And that's really cool. And thank you.
Good. And did you have a normal job before you were making music?
Before this job, I cleaned houses and I painted houses.
Yep.
And I wasn't very good at the second one. I'm fantastic at cleaning houses. But the second one, if you're watching, I'm sorry that I did that to your house.
What's the big dream?
The dream is to be a musician, and that's my job. And that's what I do every day, and it self-sustains. Like, I'm going to be creative, and that's going to be my job. You know?
Okay. The good news is you're here.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you, guys.
And this is hopefully going to be your moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
She wants to know what's stuffed inside that's tearing me up into the pieces on the floor, you see. I don't have an answer for you now. Stick around, I'll find a reason. Tell me what makes you sad. Tell me what makes you sad.
Amazing!
Your heart. If I was you, I'd fall apart next to this beating, bruising arm on a wall in a room no one wants to walk in. You leave me hanging and hoping. Oh, tell me what makes you sad. Tell me what makes you sad. You said, tell me.
Two, one, action. My name is Malakai, I'm 13 years old, and my big dream is to be a singer. I started singing at 7. My mom made me join the choir because she's very bossy. My mum's my biggest fan, and we're very close.
My baby on Britain's Got Talent. Wow. Yeah.
Malakai is a sweet child. He plays tough, but he's very emotional.
Hi, ladies. Are you ready to come to the auditorium?
When he's on that stage, I'm just going to be pinching myself.
Listen, I'm petrified.
You're not even the one on stage. Why are you petrified, man?
It just scares me because on his very first show, somebody heckled him. It was gutting to think that someone would boo a child on stage because it could have knocked his confidence completely.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Do you want to follow me?
Bro, it didn't, thank God.
When my mom watches me in the audience, I think she'll be very nervous.
Or hoping I can get through it.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Best of luck.
On to the star. Have fun out there, Malakai. Okay. Enjoy.
All the best. How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malakai. I'm 13 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
When did you decide, Malakai, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full-time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Peace.
Malakai.
Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning, but that was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show.
Hello.
I am so excited for this performance that you're about to do.
Thank you, Mel.
But your voice is just incredible. But the story is what gets me. Like, it makes me fall in love with you even more.
My entire life, I've struggled with self-acceptance.
I've always had a passion for music and performing, but I hated the way that I look. This whole concept of the mask happened. I would masquerade my face, but I'd still be able to love what I do. What if teardrops could be bottled? America's Got Talent was the first time that I really felt validated. They just said they loved me. They loved my voice. Then live shows came and it kind of just crumbled a little bit. I had to perform from Australia, which was so hard.
Going into the semifinals, Christina Ray!
It was so heartbreaking. I think because I was on such a roll. I felt like I was finding myself through this show and it just kind of just halted.
Who is your next draft pick, Mel?
I'm going with the emotion.
Oh, I like this guy.
Yes, Sheldon Riley. Wow.
That's a good one.
He's really good.
Yes, he is.
Oh my gosh, he looks so good.
Happy for you.
AGT completely changed my life. I was a grand finalist at the Eurovision Song Contest. I've appeared in Vogue, Rolling Stone, Billboard.
That's kind of why I wanted to come back as well. I think the whole world has seen me in these masks for years and years.
Are you saying you want to?
I don't know. Well, this is what I want your help with, because I'm just like...
I'd love to see your face. So if you feel like you want to maybe take it off halfway through or at the end. Either way, I'm going to be excited to hear your voice.
I'm glad you're anyway, excited. I'm
yes.
nervous as hell.
No, don't be nervous. I chose him because I think people will really identify with his struggles and what he's been through. I hope he takes his mask off.
I've just spent so much time trying to visually be enough for people that maybe the talent that I have is enough.
time to say goodbye. Violins playing and the angels crying. When the stars are lining, I'll be there. No, I don't care about the more, cause all I want is to be loved. And all I care about is you. You're stuck on me like a tattoo.
Wow, Sheldon, how did that feel?
So good. So it good.
Did? Yes!
So good.
I have to say, oh, you're gorgeous, by
you
the
are.
Way.
I just you are gorgeous.
And I'm not just saying that. Heidi.
You do look gorgeous, and you did thank a very you, beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I gotta tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have yeah. inside ourselves. Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business.
Mm-hmm.
And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer, you
thank
know?
You.
So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Tom Ball.
Tom Ball?
Tom Ball, yeah.
Oh, Tom Ball.
Yeah, Thomas Ball, Tom Ball. Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Tumble.
He does look like Mr. Tumble.
Right, Tom. And where are you from?
I'm from West Sussex near Brighton.
Oh, great. How old are you?
I'm 23.
Okay.
Oh, he's a baby.
You look very happy, Tom.
Yes. I'm very excited.
Are you?
I'm really excited, yeah.
Okay, who are you here with?
I'm here with my fiancé and my dad. Yeah. Hello.
Oh, it's the image of his dad.
Yeah, I can see the resemblance.
Yeah.
Okay, and what do you do for a living, Tom?
I'm a secondary school teacher.
Are you?
Oh, bless him.
I love it. Yeah. I absolutely love it. The kids don't know I'm here either.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I wanted it to be a surprise. And
God, what if it goes badly?
If it goes badly, then... It goes badly.
I mean, it would be really, really bad.
The children that you teach, do they know that you have this particular talent?
Most don't. I think I've only sung to, like, one of my classes.
Oh, so you're a singer?
Singing.
Oh, yeah, singer. Yeah, brilliant. I sing.
Okay.
And is there one artist out there who you've gone, I could be as big as him with the right opportunity?
I'm compared to Michael Ball quite a lot. And the last name helps with it as well.
I get it. Anyway, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, Tom.
Come on, Tom.
spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you I'm feeling something that makes me want to stay. If I risk it all, would you break my fall? How do I live? How do I breathe when you're not here? I'm suffocating. I wanna feel love run through my blood. To me, is this where I give it all up for you? I have to risk it all.
Listen to it, man.
Cause the writing's on the wall. Millions of glass that hold me from my past. But the stars begin to gather and the light.
To the top of the class, Tom Ball.
Go on, Tom.
Wow. Who knew what a powerhouse you were?
Thank you.
That was an exceptional audition. I mean, one of the best singers we've had in the last 16 years.
Thank you so much.
I really felt moved by that vocal and that performance. It was really, really special. Your lovely character, personalities, yep. Sweetness, humility, all of that mixed together just made for the perfect audition.
Thank you so much.
And you know what, Tom? There's lots and lots and lots of good singers out there. I always believe your personality plays a huge part in these auditions as well. There's something very likeable about you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't think there's a single person in this room who wanted you to fail.
I'm so happy you came, I'm so happy.
Right, David.
You never forget a good teacher. How lucky your kids are to have you teaching them, because you seem like such a lovely person. You've got this exceptional talent.
Thank you.
So, Tom, let me give you your first yes.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to give you a yes.
A yes from me.
I think you got about 4,000 yeses.
Hello.
Hi.
What is your name and where are you from, sir?
Hey, ingoni mo ngalan og tagaha ka.
I'm Roland Abante. I am from Philippines.
Ah, the Philippines. What will you be doing for us today?
Unsay imong himuon karon?
Mukanta ko usa ka kanta.
So he's gonna sing tonight.
You're gonna sing for us, okay? And so are you a singer in the Philippines?
So ga kanta gyud ka sa Pilipinas?
Mukanta ra ko kanang mga silingan nga naay bidyukihan.
So in the Philippines he just sing in the neighborhood where they have karaoke.
Ah, okay, so you do it as karaoke for fun, for fun.
Can I ask you a question? You have a day job?
Unsay imong trabaho sa Pilipinas nga makakuha kag kwarta?
Sa buntag mangisda ko and then inig kamunto magabalabal driver ko delivery.
So in the Philippines my work is in the morning I'm a fisherman and in the afternoon I do drive a motorbike and I deliver passengers and goods.
Wow. Amazing. So why America's Got Talent?
Oh, you make him cry.
Every night I see in my cell phone only because I this is my big dream to be there.
To be here.
Ah!
You will be rolling.
Roland, do you want to have a hug before you start, or are you good?
Okay lang ka mo kanta karon? Okay lang?
Okay.
Okay ra daw.
Good luck to you.
Wow. That's the biggest catch of the day.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Ready na ka?
Yes.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Vamos!
He's so nervous.
I'm nervous now for him too.
This means a lot.
He traded war for the good things found. If he is blessed for the poor, this is the last one to know. For the love in us can never see.
Want to know.
was on the way out.
Can I just say, boy, Heidi, that hug really worked.
Thank you.
I don't think you could have done it better. Mic drop. You left it all on that stage. You were amazing. You should be very proud of yourself.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to stop fishing, because this is where you needed to be.
Yes.
You were so nervous, I genuinely thought for one moment you weren't going to be able to do this. And then that happened. And it actually made me love this audition even more. And I really like you.
Yes.
That was a great audition.
Yes.
I mean, brilliant.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I agree with what Simon said. You know, you have
Thank you so much, Simon.
No, it's okay.
I think he gets excited with Simon, his favorite judge.
Oh. This is...
Go give him a hug! So can you see the star?
Thank you.
I gotta say that I think Simon's absolutely right. It's the emotion. And we could feel your heart. And I think that everybody just heard a life-changing moment.
Thank you, sir.
Let's vote. I'm gonna kick this vote off with your first yes. Howie.
Thank you, sir.
Number two, second yes.
Yes, thank you.
Yes,
Simon. Thank you.
Four yeses.
Hi, girls.
Hello.
How are you?
We're good.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the mistress.
Where are you from?
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah.
Spice Girls.
Spice Girl Power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Your voices were fantastic. You look amazing. You're just so hot, it's so unfair.
Okay, let's vote. David.
He's gonna say yes!
It's a yes from me, ladies.
It's a yes from me.
I think it was a great audition. You got four yeses.
Wow!
Thank you, guys!
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm fine, Simon, thank you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name, please?
My name is Father Ray Kelly, and I'm 64 years of age, and I'm a parish priest in Ireland.
Let me ask you a question. Do you do exorcisms?
Yeah, we can work on David whenever you want, yeah. Do you want me to zap him now or later? I'm Father Ray Kelly, and I'm a parish priest in Oldcastle in County Meath in Ireland. I was singing at a wedding 4 years ago at home in my parish, and it went viral on YouTube.
No way.
The phone started ringing. Father Ray, you're 1,000 hits, you're 2,000 hits, and went on and on and on. I said, my God, where did that come from, you know? For a guy 60 years of age, all of a sudden to be this happening to you, it was just, I was in it. I didn't know what was happening, really, you know. I watch Britain's Got Talent every year. I love the show, has the edge on everything because it just offers you one opportunity to sing in front of the royal family. So I'm hoping that I get the BGT audience on my side tonight.
So why have you decided to come on the show?
Well, I thought maybe I'd be the first singing priest maybe to win Britain's Got Talent.
I think you would be.
Thank you.
Okay, so tell me the song and why you've chosen it.
I'm going to sing the R.A.M. song, Everybody Hurts.
Beautiful.
And, I love that song.
It's a song that's kind of near and dear to my heart. I suppose being a priest, you get in touch with a lot of pain, a lot of joy and happiness as well. So I suppose it's a song that I feel I can
relate to.
Yeah.
Great, it's a lovely song. Okay, good luck.
Thank you very much.
David.
Well, that was a beautiful performance. It really was. I've never seen a priest stand at a microphone and sing like that. You did it with such soul and passion. It just was a really, really brilliant performance.
Alicia.
It was so soothing and calming. Everybody was listening to every single word, relating it to things that have gone on in their lives. And you just seem like the loveliest man. And
this Thank you very much.
This is just a beautiful audition.
Thank you.
Well done.
Amanda?
For me, it was everything. It's just brilliant and honest, and the whole congregation was behind you.
Thank you, Amanda. Thank you.
Father Ray, I wasn't quite sure what to expect, to be honest with you, but I'm going to tell you something. This is one of my favourite ever auditions.
Really? I really mean that.
I think your voice is beautiful. I love the version of the song. This was everything we've been waiting for, genuinely.
Thank you very much, Simon.
Really? I absolutely loved it. Okay, David.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you, David. Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you, Alicia.
Absolutely yes from me. Well done.
Thank you very much, Amanda.
Father Ray Kelly, I am delighted to tell you have four huge fans.
Woohoo! Thank you, sir.
And who are you?
My name is Gingzilla.
Hi, Gingzilla.
Hi, Gingzilla.
How are you doing?
Where are you from?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, welcome. What have you got in particular that's different from anybody else?
Robbie, babe, I'm going to be so different that you won't even know what has hit you, babe.
Would you mind if after the show I lend that dress and...
You act like that's the first time you've borrowed a dress.
Not in front of the public, please. I'm deliciously confused.
As you should be.
Let's see what happens when you sing.
I'm gonna fight them all. A seven-nation army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget.
Yes, Gingzilla. Good hits.
Ooh, back and forth inside my mind behind a cigarette.
That was incredible. And the next time I do a swing album, will you duet with me doing that version?
Yes, baby, yes.
Okay. That is a brilliant idea.
I loved every single mad moment of that.
I love your voice. For me, it was a brilliant audition.
Are you hotter now, Simon?
You know what it is, Ginge? Your voice is better than even you know. I really mean that.
That means a lot. Thank you.
Can I just ask a question to the audience? Is this a yes from you? Then it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
I mean, it's a hell yeah from me. Woo!
Yeah, it was equally crazy and exciting. So, yeah, I'm going to say yes to.
Yes, baby. I really like you. I love your energy. Thank you. Four yeses.
Get it, girl! Get it!
I love him.
Loved
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I love him.
He was like a party in a cup.
Hello.
Thanks, James. That was fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
He was great.
Yeah.
Yes.
I just got four yeses. Yes.
My name's Maxwell.
Maxwell, where are you from?
I'm from Sheffield.
And have you brought somebody with you?
I have, yes.
Who have you brought?
I've brought some friends and my dad and, my family.
Okay, fantastic. What do you do for a living?
I've been busking for 10 years now.
Just in the street of Sheffield?
Yeah.
In the streets of Sheffield. Okay. And what's the response normally?
And sometimes you're singing to people that aren't listening.
So is this the biggest audience you've ever sang in front of?
Yeah. It's incredible. Hello.
Are you nervous?
Very.
Yeah, you look it, yeah. Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Vedeva mare luce cara ed era forte vento.
Wow, wow!
Sulla cataratta, tremando due folti sul vento. Un uomo abbraccia ragazza, dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si scriscia la voce, ricomincia il canto.
Maxwell, that was extraordinary.
Thank you.
I mean, seriously, you're so shy and quiet, and then that happened.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your passion and obviously your voice and just you, I thought, made it incredible. It was like one of those movies. This wasn't supposed to happen, and it was brilliant.
Thank you.
Amazing.
It means a lot. Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. I mean, the hairs on my arms stood up literally as soon as you started. Right. It just felt romantic and powerful and meaningful and all the feels. Yeah, that was good.
Thank you. Thank you.
I mean, I feel for you because you're so talented. You're such an extraordinary voice. I hope that, you know, going forward, that you feel more appreciated. Because, you know, these people were on their feet for you.
Yes, they were.
I really hope that that reaction has done something for your confidence, because you are better than standing on a pavement.
Thank you very much, Amanda. Thank you.
Yes, you need to start believing in yourself, Maxwell, because after that, you are heading for the big time. Sometimes when someone sings like that, you can almost feel yourself sort of levitating,
yes,
aren't you? And that's happened so infrequently, and you gave us that feeling today. So it's a pleasure to give you your first yes!
Thank you very much. Thank you.
It's
Thank
an you. Easy yes from me.
Thank you, Alicia.
Absolutely yes from me.
Thank you, Amanda.
I'm working out how many people are in here. I'd say about 4,000. So that means you've got just about 4,000 yeses.
What's your name?
Dev.
Hiya, Dev!
Where are you from, Dev?
The pits of hell.
And so why have you come onto Britain's Got Talent?
I want to make an announcement and quit my job, really. I want to be a little bit more positive and hopeful for a better future. So I've come up here to spread some love and sing a song.
Great.
Well, look, normally, Dev, I would ask someone, you know, how many kids you have. How many demons do you have?
Oh, goodness me. Countless.
OK, and who would be... Would you phone one of the demons first if you got through?
Ooh. Maybe a group chat.
Got it. Well, we wish you all the best.
Dev? For Devon?
You only just got them.
I want to break free.
Well, I didn't expect that.
I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. It's changed, but it's true.
performance.
Well, you're certainly the best singing devil we've had on today. And you're very horny as well. Are you going back to hell now?
Not without one of you lot.
I had no idea the devil was so talented.
Oh, stop it.
What worried me about it was you kept saying that God knows you want to break free.
Well, he'd know, wouldn't he?
You've got a very good voice.
Thank you.
I particularly loved some of your vocals. They were really cool.
I don't know whether this is flattering or not, but, you know, you as the devil have every show in the world to choose to audition on, and you chose Britain's Got Talent. So I somehow feel that's a compliment.
I mean, good company.
This is going to be the performance I'm going to remember most. OK, we're going to vote. David.
Dev.
Let me give you your first yes.
Yeah!
Saying yes. It is a yes from me, Dev.
The devil, you've got four yeses.
Thank you so much. Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
Surreal, very surreal.
It's surreal for us, you know.
Yeah. I expected to meet them in hell, but I'm thrilled.
You met them out here.
Crossed off the list.
Lovely to meet you.
You too, mate.
Congratulations.